Hello guys, this is Jack and welcome to my new channel, and I'm gonna show you how to get unlimited scraps on Mad Max. So you're gonna install your cheating engine. You're gonna find the description below the link. You're gonna open your cheating engine and you're gonna set up the cheating engine setup. Select the Mad Max and here you're gonna select on float and go in your game on Mad Max and see how many scrap you have. I have 134, so I'm gonna put here 134. I'm gonna scan it. By doing so, I'm gonna highlight all of this. Wait. I'm gonna increase my scrub to scan for the second scan. Right now I'm having 146, so I'm gonna put second scan like 146. Second scan, next scan. And here you go. So I'm having all of this. I'm going to highlight all of this. Okay. And I'm gonna put this mark here. And I'm gonna highlight all this down. And click enter. And change the number into 1 million. Okay, and we officially done. And we are done. It's right there. It's right there. It's right there. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and leave a like if you like the video.